The power that you need to overcome those challenges, the power that you need to be an example in your family, receive it right now in the name of Jesus. Can you just lift up your hand? I want to prophesy. Rakabu shakabu ramakuru. Hishakato. Regade masum brakateria. Lekato riga baki kerege diremo kushikabu rimahare. The Bible says, and Jesus prayed all night. Here we are in our all night. First all night of the month, of the year 2017. Lord, every hand that is lifted here, say from now henceforth, according to Galatians chapter 6, verse 17, let nothing trouble me, because I have upon my forehead the mark of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The Bible says, with great grace and power, this month is your month of receiving great grace and power. Those things that were impossible in your life before, shall we see your boldness and become possible. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare in this month of February, whatever heaven has prepared for you, you will not miss any. In the name of Jesus, that relationship you are getting into it, that breakthrough you are receiving it right now. In the name of Jesus, that's all Makusha Kaboria, Makuri Baba Baba. Every voice that have risen against you, I condemn you in judgment. I silence them in judgment. In the name of Jesus, is there any hand that have risen that said that you will not move forward? I command such hand to wither. I command such hand to wither. I command such hand to wither. In the name of Jesus, moving forward is your season. This is your season of moving forward. February is your season of testimony. February is your season of good things shall locate you. Good things shall locate you. Good things shall overtake you. In the name of Jesus, you are coming back with testimony. You are coming back with testimony. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name we pray. Put your hands together.